intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but your leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker.
And enter Wrecker Hertz. What up, guys? What's up? Welcome back. Episode 6 of my Battlefield 4 walkthrough here on the PC.
We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
That right there, that sums up what this mission's all about. Mission 4, Singapore.
You might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. The squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic.
It won't happen, Cap. What up, Hannah? You can see Hannah here joining the squad for this mission. Now, we've seen her in action in those close quarter, hand-to-hand combat situations, and she can certainly handle herself there. Whether she can handle herself with a gun out there on the battlefield, well, that remains to be seen, but we'll be looking for that this episode. Oh, no, goddamn. Irish, chill, man, chill.
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
I know about it. I know about it. Relax.
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
I got your back. Just hop in. Hop in. Irish, man.
My opinion,
you got a
bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Well, listen, your opinion's been noted, sir. Now pipe down, get in the boat, and get ready for war, okay? Just start doing your job and worrying about yourself rather than worrying about everyone else and questioning authority at every pass, sir, at every pass. You know what? He's becoming that guy that disagrees with you just for the sake of disagreeing, just to be a prick, you know what I'm saying? And he's making everybody uncomfortable in the process.
All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft, but it won't be for long. We may be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed and courage. Let this storm carry us home.
Become one with the storm. Harness its power and unleash its fury. Anyway, guys, so this storm, I tell you, this storm makes this mission, I don't know, that much more intense. It certainly makes it more enjoyable, but also frustrating at times, you know? Just because there's a lot of whiteouts, there's a lot of blinding moments because of this storm. In fact, we get the sights, the sounds, but we also get the feel of the storm. There are moments where the heavy winds do affect your character's mobility. So anyway, let's get a little... Hey, we're getting shoved here. Do a little recap here. The Valkyrie running solo at this point, you know. We've lost contact with the rest of the fleet. Don't even know if they're still standing. So Garrison wanting to make a move here and strike at the Chinese war machine here. Going to try and take advantage of the storm. Get under here, under the cover of it, and strike the Chinese airfield while all their planes are grounded. Good Lord, look what we're coming into here. Just crazy. Intense action. Everybody, take some cover quickly. Watch your head. Alright, I better pull out the binos here. Get some marks up.
Hostile fire, pinning us down.
Ready to prison fire. I've got the friendly fire,
Tim. You see some friendly armor coming in. Now, he'll be rolling with the squad. He's basically a squad member. You know, so when I'm calling for a suppression fire in a specific area, if he's ready to launch a shell, he'll certainly, and has line of sight, he'll certainly help us out. Put some fire their way. What am I missing here? There we go. One down. Of course, I can hit the guy that we don't have spotted. I can't hit the guy that is.
Unreal. And now he's running for cover. A little higher record. Come on, there we go. Push forward, gents. Push forward. And lady. Oh. Another one over here, too. And I'm out of ammo. There you go. There's some targets. Let's press those fools. He's still standing. One to the head with the pistol. Should have put him down. There we go. Now he's done. Oh, now he's done. One right in the lower spine. Paralyzed that sucker. Paralyzed him. Okay, hopefully I'm grabbing some ammo off of these weapons. Stripping them clean of what they had left in them. Come on. I want the kill. I want it. Quit ducking, fool. Pissing me right off. There we go. And the heavy armor doing some serious work up here. Dismantling an enemy vehicle and taking out the squad that was running alongside it. And that's what you should do with the armor, you know. Use it as a spearhead. Just run alongside it, follow in behind it. Use it for cover when those battles get intense, you know. And look at that storm raging. Ain't she just a beaut? I mean, just pure chaos out there. The trees bending like crazy in the wind. And you feel the wind. You feel it, you know. Between the sound and the visual aspect of it. Really does come across really well. Anyway, the heavy armor. I should probably get a spot up here. See what's going on over there. And the heavy armor here, carving a nice little path for it. There's this lot of abandoned vehicles. And look at the carnage he's leaving behind. Look at this thing. That damn. Just awesome. And you know what? I mean, look at the smoke and the sparks and the debris flying off of the backside of it. I just love it. Just love it. Anyway, there's a little weapon stash right here. Certainly worth stopping by, even if you don't need the ammo at this point. I recommend hopping in here just to swap out that pistola for something a little more effective, you know. And I'm going to grab the P90. It's pretty solid. It's, you know, close to mid-range. It rips the bullets out really quickly. Has a relatively deep clip, as I remember it. There we go. The armor coming in, putting up a little cover for me. We got some more Russian in here, charging down off the hilltop. Or off the retaining wall. I guess it wasn't really much of a hill. I got him. No, he's still kicking. Still kicking. A couple in the belly. Is that it? Well, I can't see anything at this point. Got a tanker in the distance. There we go. We got some guys rolling in. What up, Hannah? Watch yourself now. Don't run across my fire. Got the armor rolling up. Rolling way up there. Where did he disappear to? Is that him right there? Yeah, he's still standing. Not anymore, though. Not anymore. We got some guys charging up on the low side as well. This guy is still up there. Come on, guys. Come on. All right. Some covering fire. Some suppression fire. Let's go. Now that guy's thinking twice of him. Don't push it up. See him running for his life there. Oh, my God. And see what I'm talking about with the whiteouts? Just crazy stuff. Crazy. Water coming in off that shore. Oh, something's hitting me. Something's hitting me, and it ain't pretty. Can't see anything. Oh my God, we got a. We got another one way over there as well. I'm gonna have to push forward, I think. Down here, need the armor to move up is what I need. Come on. I'd hit the button three times there to get into that crate. This is a tricky one. Yeah, put down that vehicle there, armor boy. I don't even know what his name is, so I can't give him the specific armors. He's just armor boy. Specific orders was what I meant to say there. Whoa, something's hitting me. Something's hitting me. Come on, guys. Ignore the infantry tank. Yes, there you go. Put that sucker down. And that's a nice little spot right there. A nice little line of sight. What the hell? Something's hitting me.
Ready to engage.
Where's this guy going? Come on. Come on. Hurts. Get that shit lined up. trailing the target. Look at him, he's still running over here. What a strange spot for him to decide to post up. Anyway, I better get some more ammo.
Ready for target!
Yeah, well, there. Hit that vehicle.
Target confirmed!
You got it!
Things are becoming a little sloppy here at this point, but there's just too much shit going on. And with these whiteouts, it's so bloody hard to find your targets half the time, even when they are spotted. And the tank just rolling on by, and leaves them, doesn't even bother with them. And I lost my spot because the tank went rolling on by as well. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, I think we're good. I hope we're good. Oh, one guy right there. Alright, there we go. Oh, and done. Just like that. It's about time I got a one-shot headshot. Really needed that. Let me tell you. Alright, you know there's going to be more charging up here. There we go. Press! I'm going to go back to full auto here. And I'm going to try and work my way in behind these guys. And get a good flank going. If I can. United use here. Done. Done, sucker. I think that's it.
Right.
Then again, I could be wrong. Oh, one more over here. Where'd he come from? Unless I didn't quite finish off that last guy I was firing at. He was just stumbling about like a fool. Let me do another restock. I don't know if I actually have to go into the weapon cache every time to restock. I just have to walk up to it. Not really sure. Anyway, we have a friendly shipment coming in. A little bit of backup, two friendly tanks.
We should take the tank.
That's a damn fine idea, Hannah. I think I will. Yeah, you get out of there. Get out of there, sucker. Well, I'll take it from here, soldier. All right, here we go. Everybody in? The hell? Come on now, tank. Through that thing. There we go. Still rolling, and you still see the whiteouts, you know, all this spray coming up off of the water. Just awesome. A great job. Creating the storm and making it feel real and intense. And making it play a part in the battle. Got my thermal optics with this. Oh, RPG's coming in. And an enemy tank there off in the distance. Actually, no, that feels more like an LAV. The way the fire was coming in. Yeah, it is. Just a couple shots on the LAVs to put them down. There we go. There, finally. I guess three shots is what it needed. There's our RPG-er by the looks of things. How am I missing him? I don't know. Don't know how I'm missing him. I should be able to take this tree right back. There we go. Now I got him. Finally. Back to my thermal. Oh, and another LAV coming in here. Bugger off, sucka. Bugger off. Yeehaw! Here we go. Shit's getting a little bit intense here, but I'm still good. Still sitting at 89% for armor. Oh, I thought he was gone. Come on, finish him off. Thank you. All right, there we go. I can see another one on radar around this corner, so I think I'll head this way just to put him down. If I can get the jump on him. Closer than I thought he was gonna be. Closer than I thought he was gonna be. How'd I miss that? There we go. Alright. Maybe I'll cut through here. See what else we can see.
Go right! Go right!
Is that a, that looks like an armor. Heavy armor. Heavy tank! Yep. He could do some serious damage. He's gonna take a few more shots as well. Weak spots are the main cannon and the rear end of the tank. Those are the weakest two areas. I think the sides do a little bit more damage, but more damage than you would do hitting the front of it, but not as much damage as those two sweet spots I mentioned. There we go. Deal with the LAV first. How am I missing him? You're dying. You're not avoiding that shit, so. Oh, get you a busted ass ride out of my way. Thank you.
Watch out! Wrecker! It's a roadblock. There's an uncontrolled baller.
Okay, so we got a roadblock up here, as you can see. Clearly stated there. And there's a little control panel in here in the garage that we have to go and find, and that will take down the roadblock. Of course, we do have some opposition here to deal with along the way. I think I've cleaned up most of it at this point. There's one more out there. Possibly two. Okay, one more resupply there. And just in case my tank falls out there, I do want something to back up. So that something that can take out some heavy armor if need be. So we'll grab the javelin for starters. And then possibly we'll just grab the RPG, something that I can fire off quickly. For minimal damage, if need be. Alright, so there's the roadblock going down. Or the barricade. I guess is what it really is. And, let's keep on trucking. Here we go! Whoa. I'll try and use this pillar for cover if I can. Beautiful. Working out nicely. This is another heavy armor as well. Heavy tank. Oh, I missed it. Unreal. And look at him, hightailing it. Right around the corner. Oh, you're beat now, sucker, giving me your backside like that. Is that it? I guess so. Yep, it's done. It's done.
I'm not seeing the airfield yet.
This will be a nice little ambush spot. I mean, look at this. Running through this gauntlet right here. I don't know why I'm having such a difficult time hitting these guys with the secondary gun. There we go. Now I got him. I think everything's cleaned up coming through the little shopping mall here. Whoa. And another armor. Waiting for me. Parking lot on the other side. Nice little clean shot there through that door. If he runs into cover, just shoot down the wall. Pro tip right there. Pro tip. Alright, we're back at 100% armor. Entering this park here, you can see one already right there. Beautiful shot there. Oh, he's getting a nice clean shot on me as well. Gonna make quick work of you, sucker. This is a nice little battle taking place. Oh, he's not hitting me this time. Gonna have to wait. I'm gonna get the upper hand on him now. 70% armor. And one more shot should do him in. Bullshit. There we go. I must have had a critical on him the last one I hit after botching those other two shells. Alright, I gotta be careful pushing up here. I don't want to lose the tank in the park here. I'm feeling there's I know there's more armor out here. There's one right there. That's just an LAV. Okay, make quick work of him. Push forward. See what else is out there. And, hello, sir. Glad you knocked. Before you came to kill me. Glad you knocked. You're gonna die for it. This guy's done. Stand a chance. Boom! There we go. Quick work of him. we're good. I think we're good. Oh no, no, what is that now? Is that another armor?
Hostile armor on the square.
There we go. I found him. I found him. Oh, I led the target. He was putting on the brakes. Oh, it's just an LAV. What the hell am I worried about? Of course, now I'm hung up on this car. Come on. That's not an LAV. Well, it might have been. Not even sure. It felt like it was firing like an LAV at first. And then a heavy armor, you know? Oh my god, I'm at 8%. Everybody out! That armor is scrap metal at this point. Hopefully there's no more armors out there for me to have to deal with. Let's take a quick look. Yeah, I think I got stingered or RPG'd or something. I guess it wouldn't have been a stinger. That's any air. But I think I just got put down by some infantrymen with some, you know, a javelin. I don't think it was a javelin, but something. Some kind of tank killer. And look at them. They're still launching them in here. Push up. You know, get a little suppression fire on those suckers. We'll move up and put these suckers down. But scrapping my rod, these fools. These fools. Heading on foot. At least I don't think we really needed the tank much longer after this, so I think we got to where we needed to get to, and we're pretty safe to get out at this point. Oh no, he was on this bloody thing. That's what it was. Those things are tank killers when they bloody well hit. Quite a bit of activity right around here. Oh, I'm just dismantling the crew though. There we go. Now I got him. And that was certainly the benefit of having the P90. If it was only going to be that one kill, it was still worth it.
There should be a bridge on the other side of this building.
Oh, done. Talk about just a ballsy play. Just jumping in there blind, not even paying attention to what was in the room. Unreal. And I survive it. I survive it. And I put each one down a different way. With a different weapon. Loving it.
Oh, jeez. Chill to the bone.
The bridge is there. Only the four of us left. We should get going.
Totally exposed out there. Not fit for man or beast. We need a better plan.
Clouds are breaking up. The storm is settling. We're in a hurry.
I don't like this shit. What are you, crazy?
You don't lack much of anything, dear
Irish. We discussed this mission in detail with Garrison, okay? He was well aware of the risks going in.
No, you discussed it. You discussed it behind my back.
What is your problem? You don't like having a woman in your squad?
I don't have a problem with women. I got a problem with liars!
Oh. Hey, hey, hey! Come Settle on. Down!
We have a mission to carry out. Think about the people back on the Valkyrie. People you saved. They are depending on us.
Fuck! Give me a hand, Wrecker.
Okay, so I think this is probably a good spot to wrap this episode. Probably about the midway point of the mission. So guys, thanks for tuning in and stopping by. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you'll leave a like, a comment, a sub to the channel if you haven't already and you're new around here. And until next time, remember why it hurts. Wrecker.